previous video, we took a brief tour of Design Space for iOS. In this video, we'll learn how to take advantage of one of the most unique features of Design Space for iOS, saving images, fonts, and projects for offline use. First, make sure you're connected to the internet. Then navigate to an image you'd like to download. Let's use this one here. Select the image. In fact, go ahead and select a few. Notice how they appear down below in the image queue. Now all you have to do is click Download Selected. Just keep in mind how much available space you have on your device, since it can fill up fast. Downloading fonts is just as easy. First, tap the text icon, then the Select button, and tap each font you want to download, followed by Download. Easy. To save projects for offline use, just tap the Save icon on the canvas, then the Save As button. And then, in this Save Project As menu, after you give your project a name, you can select to save to your device. In this case, save on this iPad. And you're finished. So now that it's saved, here's where you find it. On the home screen, use the Categories drop-down menu and select My Project on this iPad. And there you are. For images, use this Filters icon and then tap On this iPad. Like that. And for fonts, whenever you're offline, it will only reveal the fonts you saved to your device. That's it. You now have access to your saved images, fonts, and projects offline. In the next video, we'll show you how to use another exclusive feature of Design Space for iOS, SnapMat.